Right. And we got 150 coins there, 100. You fucker. 100 there. This is all cash wheel now. We want the cash wheel. Some people have asked me to put on demo, but I think we've all come too far to just cheat out and put it in demo. So at the moment, after this, it'll be like 1250 quid to come through it. Without a cash wheel. That's how long it takes. I shall keep making the videos, boring you to death with them, until it spins in a cash wheel. And if it gives me a fucking 50 quid, don't count. I'll tip it over. That'll count, it'll just be to a cash wheel. Two cash wheels again. I've had a feature about 100 times that you have to get two of them. It's still getting sharked. It's in there, lurking. It's funny with the pound coins they take. Doesn't like the newer ones. Hello, Wobble. Don't shout at him. Two cash wheels. And if I get a cash wheel, I'll just keep filming and I could probably make another part as well. So people can't skip to the last part. Because I'm a bastard like that. Because I just get to the last part and go, yeah, he's obviously given up. But that cash wheel might be in the part before. It might even be in the last part. I might even make two parts after it. Alright, Charlie, you're tugging on my trousers now, yeah? Is that what you do? You just tug on my trousers. Hello, Wobble. Hello, Wobble! Still shark of you then. Two cash rolls again. This has got to go buck wild soon because it's done like fuck all for about 400 or 500 quid now. I've had no 100-pound roll-ins, fuck all. Well, already. We've only got a handful of coins left at 250, but these ones might not go in. They come out, you said, but I filled it up by hand. And I've got it to count the coins back out. Most of them have gone in, to be fair. I've got I've got £7 left out of 250 haven't gone in. Oops, still taking some of them. Four that won't go in. I'm going to change that for a minute. Nope, three. It went down. What's wrong with them? One of them's fake, definitely. That one is definitely fake. Charlie makes better pound coin. Here, I've got those 5-3 that go in. That's even. Right, that's 250 again, yeah? We'll be doing the Mega Rover Live a Dream soon. I know I keep saying it. But yeah, I mean, sometimes there's only a couple of days in between these videos. It's not like there's weeks in between them. But if you have to have like a half an hour or an hour spare. You don't get much time spare when you've got a little wobble walking around like this. You just want to play with them. And I hardly play my machines. Compared. When I first moved in, they were always on. 24-hour fucking arcade in it. I was always on them. And then Charlie come along and I don't play them so much. Might still have a dab when I go out, but at the end of this video, that'd be 250 played through it. We'll cycle it round, so it'll count as a whole 250. It's paying some back, isn't it? So we could do it in presses, but we don't even want to do that. I'll just chuck money through, it's easier. So you just say it cost 1,800 quid or it cost 1,500 quid to give it. The only thing to keep me going is because of Wanderella. I made that whole Mega Rover series, not one 500. Swap games, did all that money in that party time, or party games. And at the end of it, I was like, well, I'll play Wanderella, because that likes good pots, you see. You can get 200-300 quid pot wins on that, and then you can build up like a couple of £1,000 bank quite easily on it. So, they 20 quid into it, done a full screen in it. So if that happened sort of 30, 40 quid earlier, I'd had it on video coming in, but it's fucking sick. So I'm determined not to miss this. attic. My post merged because I'm using my video camera now, the one we took on holiday with us. I'm not using my phone. I think this does just as good a picture, but it doesn't require as much room. It's a fairly good picture for a lot less, so it should be quicker to upload. They still take hundreds and hundreds of minutes, but my camera, if I did a half an hour, 40 minute video, it was like 1,000 minutes. You know what you're talking, it was sometimes it go up to 11, 12, 1300. That's like 20 hours. So, I'm unlimited, but broadband, but it's just makes the computer slow, makes the internet slow for like a day to everybody, to me and Louise and everything else. So I don't mind doing it overnight. When you wake up in the morning, it's still got 400 odd minutes to go. You're like, oh god. Now Chai's back to watching telly. He's probably keeping his ear out, listening. If the cash wheel comes in, he can run in here. See what I win. I haven't recharged the camera up. I'm just going to keep video until the red comes on. So I haven't charged it up for months. So it's got half a battery in it. So we're fucking wearing the feature, have we? I've just realised we even had a pick me nothing. Just then, we don't get. So off 250 pound presses, not pick me, no roulette. Had roulettes for ages, have we? So yeah, you'd be getting pretty wound up using arcade right now. You probably haven't seen roulettes. Or you've had picnics, but you probably haven't seen the roulettes for about 400 quid of money. Bonkers. Thank you. Oh, it's not roulette. Ah, still two. Jeez. Two again. Off. Two again. Charlie's literally hanging on the telly. Literally, he's hanging on the telly. He's looking at me like, he's still looking. Can't see him in there. It's a light. But he's literally, he's like standing in front of the telly. There you are, look. Wobble! Get square eyes, Wobble. I'm always just sitting on the telly. Thank you. Hey! Have a feature. He's heading straight round. Look. Proof, he is sharking, look. He's now listening to what I'm gonna get. Sharking. Yeah, he knows Angel Boy's watching telly again. 30. Yeah, he's looking around. Look, proof. Looking back round again, look. He's looking around, here's the little shark. Dun-dun. Dun-dun. $50. Probably the best I've ever had off them anyway. I don't know if I even had 50 quid off them. I think we're going to see Penn and Teller in Vegas when we go. So I'll tell you that. Rub it in. Well, I liked it anyway. I'd like to go and see Penn and Teller. Feature time. £2. He's looking around again. Sorry, Charlie, it's not 500 quid yet. Still loading it up for you. Hey, £60 rolling. Starting to pay out. There's a £30 feature, a £50 feature, and a £60 rolling. Spread at 140 quid. Still haven't got rid of this cold or whatever it is. Hey! The 25 quid?
Temper.
Jeez. Plus 2 good win. Two cash was again. There it was. There's the other one. There it is again. This right, you know you don't have to even buy one of these. Pen to death for you. The more he's on. And he's still glued to the telly. It's come in the afternoon, he won't bother, he's seen him in the morning. It won't be the same ones, it'll just be he just starts walking around instead, he just wants to run around the rooms. I've done a Mega Rose. It was a Pac-Man power up yet. He didn't play this. Not. It's fun, but in a pub, it's not really fun in your house or somewhere. I don't know why. It's one of them kind of machines where it's so. It's very, very predictable. You know exactly what it's going to do. I mean, even someone who doesn't even play machines would soon get to know of what it does every time. It's same numbers come in, throw you off the board, and. I mean, Pac-Man and stuff, yes, it's progressive, but you feel like you can't tell exactly where it's going to go every board. If you were a casual, you wouldn't. You'd soon, you deal no deal, but this has got deal no deal on it, but it's basically, once it's offering you that, you probably get, you might as well just keep going, you'll probably get your jackpot sooner or later. There's no point in taking it. Where, you know, Pac-Man will give you a jackpot, well, can give you a deal no deal well before it wants to give you a jackpot. It'll give you shit box, but most likely. But you get a feeling of a bit of entertainment. It can randomly just throw in 70 quid. It's very rare, but it does do it. I mean, the bell fruit's the same sort of thing. That'd be offering you £10 on your stack. You can open deal, no deal, you take that, you win 70 quid. Sometimes you fucking get a penny in your box. You're like, well, hold on, I had £20 I could have took on the stack. The pound power up, it's sort of, yeah, it's offering me deal, no deal now. So it's probably next board's jackpot if I don't take it. If I take it, you're going to get 20 quid. It's going to die again. They should have really made that feature a bit more obtainable, really. That probably would have got people playing it. Because I bet if you ask most people who've ever played that machine, you know, have you ever had Deal No Deal on it? That's, I don't know, I don't even know it's on there, but they all have it. I mean, Rob the Bank had it, and that's ancient, that's got Deal No Deal. So it's Pound Power, and so is Star Wars, it's all on there, but. Basically what it does is it lights up all the cash values in the stack and just eliminates them as it goes and it makes you an offer. You either take it or you carry on. Right, that's the end of that video. Because the battery's about to die. So I have to charge this up, make another one. Put them together. Right, here we go. Charlie's in bed, so he might get woken up. He might wake up. Oh, fuck! Every time you see it, you think, yes, no. Feature stopped a bit, haven't they? Even if Charlie's in bed. Whatever it's called, Mr. Green's nursery? I don't know. How can you just park it in the door for nothing? You've been out there, you know what's out there, nothing. Like literally 10 minutes ago. I haven't had four of anything since like the beginning of the video. I think I had four dice rolling in, I've had four roulettes, but I don't think I've got the video. Oh, crap, give me 25 quid. I think the four dice give me something like 40 quid, 30 quid. Like no 200 roll-ins, nothing. 130s. I suppose the thing is, things like this don't happen very often. It's like a barrack sit down. You get the sevens rolling three times. You can play 10 grand for it, it won't happen. It takes so many credits to finally do that. And then you can do it twice in the space of 50 quid. A bit like these. Could have turned it on, 10 presses in, bang, jackpot. Yeah. Is he going to do a big roll in? Is that a bit where nothing happens? Is he going to roll in like 40, 50 quid or something? Or 100 quid? You fucker. Alfie. Sick. That's like 1,250 quid for it. In credits, that must be over £2,000. What if they do it with rolling? It's playing really slow now again. He does it when he wants to drop in like £100 or £40 or something. We're getting exactly the same as last time. Wheels. Yeah. Oh, fuck, two cash wheels again. Amazing in an arcade, I can walk in and put 20 quid in and get a gold pop. When it comes to doing a mega row, I can't win a bean. In my veggie nursery. Two cash wheels. Oh, it's good day again. Little feature, big roll. I had fine running off this game off anyway, at least with the six appeal. And Real King, I'd had it off Real King. Wanderer, I'd had gold pot a few times while playing it. Never had jackpot in the other games. Nope, just Wanderella on that. I paid a lot of money for it when I had it. That's what I don't know, I had it for about 6 months, 7 months, didn't I? Yeah, 6 months. I went December last, you know, just before December because I moved out. So I've lived here just over a year now, a few days over a year. So what the best game to play on a fucking bar, an Astra 6 appeal is Wanderella or Winderella. It still takes shitloads off you, but it definitely, I had about 6 jackpots out of it. A few 300 rolls, because it doesn't do much real wins, I don't think. Because I mean, Real King's always doing fucking £20 scroll, £5 scrolls, it's doing crap like that all the time. But Winderella is always a minimum of 20 quid if you get on that feature. And that's if you just had the pot, you can only get 20 quid. But it didn't do a lot of 50 or 100 pound or 40 pound roll-ins or anything like that. Yeah. Pretty good. No, it's just gone dead though, it's just doing nothing, it's just your 40 quid. So it seems to like, it's like it has to go dead, and it to then sort of put some money in the pot to do £40 or big win and not get 300 rolling, it always has to go dead first before it seems like. It seems the only time anything like that rolls in, it's like the past sort of 20 or 30 spins has done nothing really of any importance. Tell you what happens when a cash wheel. I've seen it once. I remember seeing it years and years ago. I'm sure I saw someone get cash wheel in the pier. I'm sure it was that bloke who was doing that pie gambles, like the real old ones I got. I'm sure I watched him get it for like 80 quid or something. He gambled it all and lost. I'm sure it was in there. Thank you. hanging in there, this is. Two customers again. Must be at 30, 40 times that's happened. If not more. Turn the telly over. As soon as it's finished, I'm just going to turn the telly over and watch whatever role I watch. Because you get, when you have a baby, you'll know what I mean. You just get used to just leaving baby's TV on all day. You don't turn it over, you can't be arsed. There'll be days where he'll watch it most of the day, the other days we don't watch it at all. He's just not bothered about it. Hanging on. won't give in. It must be 3 o'clock. Yeah, it's probably next door. Son's coming home. He always barks. He's in the front driveway. Alfie. What are you getting all fluff about? Good boy. Good boy. Two casuals again. Skin again. 12:50 through it.